traveling time steps. So it always starts on 8 with a stomp. And these are buck time steps. So you're gonna spank first. Spank, hop, step on that foot, flap, step, stomp. There's no weight on that foot, so we can pick it back up. Spank, hop, step, flap, step, stomp. Spank, hop, step, flap, step, stomp. Spank, hop, step, flap, step, stomp. I'm gonna turn to the side. Spank, hop, step, flap, step, stomp. Spank, hop, step, flap, step, stomp. A double, we would do a flap instead of a step. So you'd get two sounds, brush step. 5, 6, 7, 8, spank, hop, flap, flap, spank, hop, flap, flap, spank, hop, flap, flap, spank, hop, flap. Let me turn to the side. 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, triple, we would add a shuffle, which is two sounds and a step, which makes it three sounds for a triple. 5, 6, 7, and hop, shuffle step, roll it, spank, hop, shuffle step, roll it, spank, hop, shuffle step, roll it, spank, hop, shuffle step, roll it. Let me turn to the side. 5, 6, 7, stomp. Cool. Last but not least is the traveling time step. Different rhythm, different steps than the other time steps. Starts with a shuffle step on 8. 8, 0, 1. Shuffle, ball, change on the opposite foot, which takes you to the side. You hop, step back on the foot, and then you shuffle. Starts on the left. Shuffle, step.